and they were throwing eggs at the window and trying to hit people with them.
And like we was in school, they was throwing glass at black people and little kids.
If the parents just stay out of it all and let the kids work it out for themselves, it'll be all right.